I really shouldn't be let out on my own, really, should I? Right, hang on a minute. So let's try the back one.
Well, welcome. It's a glorious evening at Woolacombe. It is now 20 to 8 in the evening. We've just had a little bit of wind, has just puffed up, slightly off the slope. I've got about 7 to 8 mile an hour. Let's give the smash a go. Now, so the CAG was as described. I've got it on 100 mils back from the leading edge, left and right. Up and down at the moment. Well, hang on a minute. Right, put that back. Right, so up and down, left and right. Let's see how we get on. As you can see, I announced that I was going to be doing combat, and obviously all my mates have turned up. Yep. Here on my own. Apparently one's on holiday and one's having to have, it's got a double hernia apparently. Honestly, the excuses people make when there's a little bit of combat going. That's obviously my reputation is spreading. Right, let's crack on with this. The smash. Right, in the interest of science, purely obviously science, I'm going to unhook one of these like it's been. So the right one is missing, well, he's hanging off on the cord like so. Let's see what happens. There you go, well, it's flyable, absolutely flyable to get it back on the deck. Right. And actually, oh dear, I've just thought of a really crazy idea. Tell you what we'll do. There we go. Let's try these and see what happens. Oh dear. I really shouldn't be let out on my own, really, should I? Right, hang on a minute. So let's try the back one. Oh, hang on. There you go. I got one sticking up. I got one sticking up, one sticking down.
dear. Oh, dear.